The once flush with cash town of Ordos, China, has been called the world's largest ghost town. Roughly 15 years ago, a coal mining boom led local government to throw money at urban development there, in the hopes of creating a new epicenter of culture, economy, and politics. Ordos New Town, also known as Kangbashi, would hold 1 million residents and be known for its massive conceptual architecture projects, residential towers, and state-of-the-art sports venues. But high property taxes and poor construction deterred people from settling in Ordos. Today, though some 100,000 people call it home, most of the city sits unused, wasting away. Built for over a million people, the city of Ordos was designed to be the crowning glory of Inner Mongolia. Doomed to incompletion, however, this futuristic metropolis now rises empty out of the deserts of northern China. Only 2% of its buildings were ever filled, the rest has largely been left to decay, abandoned mid-construction, earning Ordos the title of China's ghost city.